Julia Gillard has expressed her shock and deep disappointment at Labor's annihilation in the Queensland election. But she's adamant she won't be modifying the carbon or mining taxes to try and save her own job at the next federal poll.
Queensland is now being ruled by an interim triumvirate as Campbell Newman and two colleagues divvied up all the portfolios at Government House Brisbane.
I will well and truly serve the people of Queensland.
The winners definitely grinners. A full ministry will be sworn in next week. Mr Newman with the welcome headache of working out who to promote among his 78 MPs. State Labor still leaderless and a rump of seven.
The people of Queensland have not only spoken a message to Queensland Labor, indeed they've shouted it, and that message needs to be respected.
The message, she says, is not a rejection of the carbon or mining taxes. They're staying.
There's no place in the country that stands to better prosper in a clean energy future than Queensland.
If the Prime Minister's got wax in her ears, well, she'll pay the consequences. You've got to listen to the Australian people.
The Prime Minister says she's looking forward to working with Campbell Newman for the good of the people of Queensland and Australia. Her Labor colleagues in Brisbane and around the country are still shell-shocked and angered by the result. Strategist Bruce Hawker under fire for the disastrously negative campaign.
Nothing really prepares you for a defeat of that size. It's unprecedented in Australian political history.
What I'm predicting, Paul, is that Kevin Rudd is going to come back with a vengeance.
Rudd supporter Ed Husic doesn't think so.
We've made the decision in terms of that.
Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.